We're in Squamish. Sawyer's here.
So is Angelique.
Angelique's here too. And Bentley. We're on a glacier.
It's a nice cave.
Bentley's over there. We're on a glacier.
Woo! We were lovers for the first time. Running on the red lights. The middle finger was a peace sign. Yeah. We were sipping on emotions, smoking and inhaling every moment. It was reckless and we owned it, yeah, yeah. We were high and we were sober. We were on and we were over. We were young and now I'm older. But I'd do it all again. Getting drunk on the train track, way back when we tried our first cigarettes. Oh, $10 was a fat stack. I'd do it all again. Oh, buy my jacket and a snapback. Your dad's black Honda was a Maybach. Oh, three stacks on the playback. I'd do it all again. Oh,
guys, this is Bradley Friesen. Last night's dinner went really well, and now he's taking us to ice caves.
This is what a drone feels like.
Oh, I need one of these.
A plane. Boss, the plane.
The plane, the plane.
Surveillance service.
I think Bentley farted.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's a crop duster. I'll get you a good shot of this. This is the cranberry harvest.
Okay.
What they do is they grow it on the bushes, machine over in the bush, or they flood the field, they shake, they thrash it, they float, and they use oil containment, boom them in, suck them into the truck. BC is one of the biggest producers of cranberries.
Cranberries, cranberries.
In the world.
Wow.
This is the mesolet. So this color of water on these lakes is because glaciers grinding rock, grinding against the rock powder thing, but glacier dies to the bottom of the lake, crazy blue color.
Wow.
How did you guys meet?
Through friends, but at a party neither of us like would have ever gone to.
Our friends both begged us to go, so we both showed up, and not to meet or anything. But he saw me there and didn't leave my side the whole party. It was adorable.
Then I had to win over her dog because she wouldn't text me back.
Well, I was like, I met him at this party. I don't know. I'm not into it. And then he showed up at my friend's house and played with my dog for the whole time. And I was like, oh, I'm sold. I'll take him.
All right, guys. Brad Friesen. I'm here with Angelique. And I got Sawyer Hartman in the back seat.
What's up, guys?
We also brought Trevin along. We got Mr. Bentley the dog. And we're currently somewhere in the wilderness of the backcountry of BC, and we're gonna go take these guys to the ice caves that we took Peter McKinnon to, and it should be pretty cool.
Of course it's gonna be cool. It's an ice cave, but we're here.
I'm so excited.
Woohoo. Yeah. Doesn't get any better than this. This is a good day.
Yeah, this is like eagle capital of the world.
We'll have to confirm that when we get back.
Yes, we do throw out a lot of random facts.
Yeah, so do I.
Yeah. That should be eagles. I'm thinking, it could be any seagulls again, I don't know. It looks like
a
seagull, seagulls.
Eagle.
There's a raven and a raven.
Wow. He's humping the seat.
That's why he turned around, he's just getting into position.
He wanted to get to the couch.
This may be one of my favorite things.
That you've ever done?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too, this is really cool.
It is crazy how, hey, a goat!
Where?
A little white goat!
What? Oh my god.
Yeah. I try to, you try not to scare them and stuff because obviously you don't want them to fall, but
yeah,
man, they just hoof across. And like, I don't understand how you're, how do you do that? Like, it doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Like, they don't have fingers. They're hooves, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so those right down there where those holes are,
That's
our entry into the caves.
Wow.
Yeah, whenever you can find like really good, like, deep crevasses. It's kind of cool because you can like look down inside of them.
I feel like I'm watching a drone movie.
Yeah, right?
Crazy because it looks like lava rock, like the way it flows, but yet it's ice.
And so the way you get feet of a few inches, basically the window crushes it in super ice. Maybe the glacier, there's too much to make too little ice, you know?
The entryway used to be like
right there.
Yeah, like 60, 70 feet further up to where it is now.
Right where this rock is here, and then that's all gone this summer.
Wow.
Like, you won't be able to see this again.
Nope. This is the twilight of the ice cave. Moment of truth, kids.
We've just committed to the landing.
There's no going back.
We've landed on ice. Yeah. We don't know if it'll hold us.
All right, got the drone. We got
Sawyer and Angelique, Bentley and Trevin over there.
All right, GoPro Hero 6, let's test this. Do you see what's behind me? That's an ice cave. Do you see what's all around me? It's running water from melting ice. Let's adventure in.
I never get sick of this.
Oh my God.
Bentley loves glacier ice. So sorry, you hate this place?
Yeah, I hate it.
Angelique, so you're just saying you hate this place?
What?
He just said you hated this.
Why would you say that?
Is that the best ice?
Is that the best ice?
He's licking the ice.
Oh, why'd you lick the sand? Dude, why'd you lick the sand?
So we've made it to another part of the ice cavern and it's incredible.
It's pretty cool.
Guys, so this ice, because the rocks are warmer, it starts to clear up and you can see through it.
Sawyer, take my hand!
Oh, we made it!
Oh, geez. All right, leave her. Come on, we gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta go.
And touch the wall there and tell me when you're about to touch the wall.
I'm about to touch the wall. Oh, wow.
There's no, like, perception,
wow.
Right?
This honestly has to be one of the most incredible things I've ever done. I've ever even seen. There's no way to capture this. Look, like, what is that? What are those? It's just so beautiful.
I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty crazy looking at an ice cave with these guys standing on it and a helicopter parked. Bentley. Pound it. Good boy. Good job. You throw on my seat for now? Huh?
Get that pup in there. One cold pup.
This is what Sawyer Hartman's capable of doing. Nice work, buddy.
Thanks.
All right, Bentley, you warm? We're about to go home. Time to lift off the iceberg. Oh my God.
Ah!
Oh my God. Wow.
So you see those lines in the ice?
Yeah.
That's like the rings of a tree. That's every year. That's the ice from the year before.
Oh my God. Gotta say, I'm really impressed with this GoPro 6 so far.
I know, right?
Oh, this is just beautiful. Yeah, this is just perfect right here. Crazy, you just fly right to the hangar.
Yeah. And no hover landing. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. I'd like to thank you for joining us on Friesen Trevin Airlines.
Don't forget to tip your cocktail waitress.
Right?
Thanks, man.
Pound it.
What an incredible time.
Pound it.
And
it's frozen solid.
Literally frozen solid.
I hope you guys liked that. That was a lot of fun. I love that spot. That was
great.
So cool.
Thank you so much, man.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
We'll be back.
Cool.
We'll be back.
To be continued.
Thank you.